Here we are at the graffiti walls. New design, just painted today.